Shoot, don't let him keep. Yeah, there you go. I'll say, don't let them shoot at you like that. What the fuck? Ow, 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 not me, not me. Ah. Welcome, guys. It's your boy RPG Fans Only Show. And so today we're going to be playing Ball Bullet Gun, which is a survival game simulation, kind of like Faceball. But nobody ever plays that game. Especially for the Game Gear, that one was awful. But so I don't know shit about this game, like I do with most of the games I play. If you haven't caught on yet, this game is somewhat English friendly. It's basically like a shooting simulator. It's basically like a tactics game, in other words. Okay. Just start entering people in, I guess. Get a sniper rifle going. Wait, hold on. I could do something with their outfits here. SMG. Yeah, let's go ahead and change up some of these weapons here. Alrighty, that's good enough for me. You can only choose one. So this sounds a little bit fun. Let's check this game out. First time playing this game, I didn't know what the hell to do. And hopefully this time it's a little bit different. Oops, I fucked up. I was in attack range. Now they got the drop on me. So I have no idea what the hell is happening. I'm guessing they're simulating their turn. Oh shit, motherfucker. Ow. Too many hits, bro. I don't think that's fair. Boom. God damn it. Got him. He's gonna attack me, of course. My next turn, though, I think we'll be able to damage both of them. I mean, finish this guy off. He did a fuck ton of damage. I can't actually see where the fuck he attacked me, bro. How is that possible? There that motherfucker was. Well, probably gonna lose a unit this turn. I failed mission one. Thank you. Got him. Fuck out of here. So that's pretty easy of a game. It's pretty tactical. That was pretty fun for mission one. So let's go ahead and do mission two. Alrighty. And for some reason, still a two against three match, which I don't find that to be very fair. That's a hella small map. Like a very, very small map. Okay, pretty quite interesting to this game, so probably gonna be the first person to attack, which if I were to do that, I'd probably have to go straight upon one unit. Capture this flag, yo. Right. He's gonna hit me. They're not too far from me. Here it comes. Oh, come on, where the fuck are you guys? Quit giving me the suspense. Got you pinned up against a wall, bruh. I mean, what did you expect was gonna happen? Now they can attack me and I'll be fine because I can always tag team on him. He's really gonna attack me with a sidearm. It doesn't seem like he has a primary weapon. Oh, goddamn. He got me. Sidearms are pretty accurate. Wait, we killed one of his units. How many units does he have? I just fucked up. I know I did. I told you I fucked up. Well, I tried. But this would be a fun game to play, LP and stuff, but yeah, not what I want to do right now, so I mean, I want a game where we can this seems a little bit funner now that we got a squad and we gotta rescue a hostage. So I can attack from this side through this one, through this one. Okay. This looks like a funner mission and challenge, so I'll do this instead. Come on, you bastard. Get into range so I can fuck you up. You gotta move as a team in order to ensure victory. So maybe next turn we'll get to attack. If they don't attack us, which is definitely not the plan. But it's an even amount of teams, 6 on each team, so let's go. Yeah, I found out about this game on GameFAQs GameSpot forum. Somebody brought it up in a little vlog that I was talking about. They're doing an English translation on the game. And they were talking about something about hacking the game to where they can add more guns to the game. And so that's where I seen the game. I thought it was just a brand new made game, like straight from scratch, like an RPG Maker game. But no, they told me it was an SNES ROM, so I said, okay, I'll play the game, because, I mean, I never heard of it, so, you know. But it seems to be a pretty good tactical RPG. Not an RPG, but a pretty good tactical strategy game. Simulation, as they would like to say. And go ahead and shoot him once. Get a little bit of advantage on him. Not that it did much. Go ahead and start exposing these guys now. They're going to start attacking us, yeah. Yikes. Fucked up. They took out my first guy. They're about to take out two of my guys. Watch. Yep. They really did get the jump on me. I didn't expect them to be so close. I was wondering where the fuck they were doing. Make me a little anxious about my next move. We gotta play seriously precautious. Two guys down. Oh nah, we gotta play serious now. Cause look at that shit, bro. Three guys down. Oh my God. Oh my God, give up already. I don't give a damn. I'm gonna kill you, bro. Oh my God, you can really waste bullets. Yeah, I failed to kill him. I failed to win this match in general. Wow, they only left me with two guys. That's insane. Alrighty, I guess I'm done playing this shit. Shit sucks now.